Tegner is president of a large conservative youth group. His goal is to build a right-wing coalition to help elect a conservative president in 2022. And he says ISEP and Maréchal's star power can help with that.
Déjà sur la formation, on a trop peu de jeunes en politique qui sont formés idéologiquement. Également sur les techniques
in terms of training, he says, we have too few people in politics who have received an adequate ideological education. Too few have the tools and know how to run a campaign and how, once you're in power, you can take action and change society. Maréchal, who's 29, says her school is filling a gap in French higher ed.
Que nous avons souhaité pouvoir former des élites économiques politiques différemment avec une approche.
We decided to train a business and political elite with a different approach, she says, under the banner of a school with a clear conservative mindset. Maréchal says France's elite schools, like Sciences Po in Paris, may claim to be politically neutral, but promote leftist values like diversity, open borders,
semaine LGBT queer, des hijab day,
and events like LGBTQ week and hijab day.